The situation in Bouca reflects the chaos that is rife throughout the country. Violence, killings, torched homes, people forced to flee repeatedly. Fighting between armed groups is taking on an intra-community and sectarian character.
We are all Central Africans. We grew up, went to school, spent our childhoods together. Is this going to cause divisions between us?
MSF treats the wounded, civilians and fighters alike, regardless of which side they're on. The most serious cases in Bouca had to be transferred to the hospital in Batangafo, 100 kilometers away. But the team is concerned for people who have fled from the town and disappeared into the bush.
We took refuge in the bush and we made a little tent to live in by the river. We lived like animals and we had nothing to protect ourselves against the mosquitoes. I fled with my family. We stayed there for 2 weeks before we could go back to our village.
1 in 10 Central Africans have fled their homes to escape the violence. In the bush, they have no shelter, bed nets, clean water, food or health care. Many of them, mainly children, suffer from malaria, diarrhea and respiratory infections brought on by their living conditions. MSF provides medical care to around 400,000 people, proving that in spite of the security risks, it is possible to deliver aid in the country. Given the scale of the ever-increasing needs, more humanitarian organizations, and UN agencies in particular, must take action, and fast.